idea for football. Hit it with an ID card game.
We believe. Parts and prison tents, and disco borders and Sinners, wicked body, would burn on the fire. He would be sent down to hell in eternal damnation. Burn the bastard witch! Bastard sinners! Burn him! Burn the witch! Burn him! Burn him!
Thank you. had long legs and he's got a round head. His feet hang over the end of the bed. And he's bad on the base with a smiley face. He's got teeth all over the place. His name is Tucker.
Tucker.
He's a bit of an Alpresky. And he's tall enough to reach up to the sky.
To the sky.
His name is Tucker.
Tucker.
He's a bit of a fucker.
Fucker.
And his terrible songs are enough to make you cry. In the pudding style. When he starts to sing, I can run a mile. Cause he loves his Freddy and he loves his beer. You can tell from his songs, but don't we hear? His name is Tucker.
Tucker.
He's a bit of a roundhead.
Roundhead.
And he's tall enough to reach up to the sky. His name is Tucker.
Tucker.
He's a bit of a flicker.
Flicker.
His terrible songs are enough to make you cry.
Picking up the dogs to St. Thomas's Road. The clock stops at 8:20. There was intellectual debate down the wine bar the other night. In a building of far off time, a leader of the people was killed. But no one I know will mourn again this man, so I'm going for a party instead. Who will be the answer to the flock and friends? And who will have to pay when the revolution comes? And who will be the hero to kill this man of Christ? And who will have the money left to buy the next round? In a building of borrowed time, a leader of the people was killed. But no one I know will mourn again this man, so I'm going for a fight instead. When Adam Bell and his man, who was then the gentleman? When Adam Bell and his man, who was then the gentleman?
Keep in line and he gives a little clap as the man in black waves at him with his brightly coloured flag. He runs like a chicken on heat when he's got the ball at his feet, and he keeps on falling over cause he's got a very large nose. He's a man,
he's a man
with his hand in the air. He's a man,
he's a man
with his hand in the air. Please sir, that's not fair. We caught him offside fair and square. And why do they pick on me? I'm not a fucking donkey. Down in May 89 we had a change of luck. He had both bands in the air and time was almost up.
He's a man,
he's a man
with his hand in the air.
He's a man,
he's a man
with his hand in the air.
And the football fans go
A-O. simple. On a Sunday afternoon, he did arguments from the next room, trying to avoid the tense situation. I tell you what's gone, you're laughing your fun.
Everything I do, I want to do with you. Everything I do, I want to do with you. Everything I do, I want to do with you. Everything I do, I want to do with you. Apologies. Grow up.
Why did we never try to break outside from the sordid bounds that they circumscribe? The faceless streets is where the words heady. We feed off the cause of this humanity. Consciously, we degenerate it.
Travelling near Mortimer one day, I chose the left path and I strayed from my way. 'Twas many a mile, for I knew of this thing, when I heard from the wood the little people sing. This place where the paths separate. This time I turned right and continued on straight. 'Twas many a mile, for I knew of this thing, when I heard from the wood the little people say. This day, though I scream and I shout, I walk left, I walk right, but there's surely no way out. And once every evening, I'm reminded of this thing, when the little people gather and they begin to sing.
Twisted and rejected. Questions always unanswered. An air is shaded green. It takes me back to my past. What reason have you got to continue your pitiful existence? The few precious moments, the fade with friendship and trust. They are. They're evil. They're strange. They're fucked up. Things may stay the same. Content, who knows, who cares? There is hope. There is hope. Is there hope? They are. They're people. They're pretty strange.
Make you feel like I like Guns N' Roses. Oh, yes, I do like Guns N' Roses.
No.
I only get to do these really stupid ones.
We'll be right back.
I give my willy up on the bus at Granny's house. I swear and cuss. If you want thanks, you're out of luck. Bollocks fuck, bollocks fuck.
I am a rude boy. I am a rude boy.
I never say thank you or say please. All my words begin best with these. I push and shove and never cue. Bollocks wank fuck.
I am a rude boy. I am a rude boy.
On a school trip to the Mary Rose, I swore at the teacher and picked my nose. I saw some nuns on the bus with my class, so I dropped me my fronts and showed me ass. I had to go to see the head, I shut outside his door instead. When he caught me, I got a spank, wank, 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 wank.
I am a rude boy, I am a rude boy.
Fun I am having with the Smurfs. We are living together in a little windmill in Amsterdam. We very much like to have sex together. What the Smurfs like to do best is they like to tie me to the bed and they like me to wear my leather trousers. They then take the leather trousers from me and they put the strawberry jam all over my thighs. And then they are liking to lick it off. They like this very much. And sometimes after this, they whip me. Please.
The little people sang and the little people danced as they laughed at the stories of the people they'd entranced. They sang as they danced on into the night. But then the next morning, as they woke in the hall, the witch, she did find them and slaughtered them all.
Mutual affection. Give me your money or this love between us is history. This bond is so one-sided. Years of loyalty swept aside. Supporting you in the good and the bad times. Whatever you did, you were my pride. Stop taking me for granted. 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 This bond is dear to me. I shall find my salvation. It doesn't matter who it hurts. Happy victims do not concern. This bond has to be. My hands tied by the rules. If you keep the fight, you'll be true to me. Blood devotion is for fools. Stop taking me for granted. 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 Billy Bonds can do all it. Billy Bonds can do all it. Billy Bonds.
their little people were mindlessly slaughtered at the hands of the evil witch. But they were brought back to life by a kindly wizard, vowed their vengeance upon the witch. The little people, now undead, trudged to the hills of the witch's cave. They vowed as they staggered ever forward to murder the witch and dance on her grave. And her evil demons will kill her well. And her imps who follow, and her hordes from hell. And her evil demons will kill her well. And her imps who follow, and her hordes from hell.
Today we're going to make a pointless and pitiful mess on some paper.
Oh really? That's great! That's just like we did before. Are we going to cut out loads of shapes and put lots of paint on the paper?
Oh yes, please, please let us do that, Jeffrey. But where is Zippy? I haven't seen him for some time. Not since I saw him going off to the public house.
When Zippy goes to the public house, he becomes violent and abusive.
Oh, look, Jeffrey, here he is now.
Hello, everybody, and guess where I've been? I've been down the coach and horses.
Look, Zippy, we're making some pretty shapes and colours on the paper.
Oh, that's a load of fucking boring crap. I'm not doing that, I'm going to make some abstract art of my own.
Thank you.
Groups of expatriate Lithuanian Nazis now based in Canada are trying to convince fascist circles that Adolf Hitler did not die in a Berlin bunker, but was spirited out a journey by a fleet of American submarines along with SS troops carrying plans for a secret weapon and taken to a place in Antarctica. These New Age prophets are said to have taken all their plans for the ultimate death machine. These plans have already been circulated amongst fascist circles and elsewhere. These blueprints bear a startling resemblance to everyone's idea of a UFO. Beware, the Fourth Reich is alive and well and about to make an appearance in flying saucers. Why else would every Venusian have blue eyes and blonde hair? A Washington-based visionary claimed it wasn't Reagan who was shot outside the White House, but in fact an advanced type of android. These androids have broken down and are being replaced. Beta goes on in his audio newsletter to prove that all world leaders have already been replaced by realistic-looking androids as part of a strategy on behalf of the existential beings to take over the world. Why else would they smile so much?
talk so fast. Another evening just would pass tonight. Now the daybreak's coming in, and I can't win and it ain't right. You told me all you've done and seen, and all the places you have been without me. Well, I don't really want to know, but I stay far. Let her go and you won't have no cause to think about me. Was the girl who's done the chip shop where the
trains
are? You tried to swore to me that you'd be true. Was the girl who's done the chip shop where the
trains are?
He's a devil and I'm not sure about you. But he's a devil and I'm not sure about you. Yeah, he's a devil and I'm not sure about you.
Surgeon!